in the past, you've expressed the hope that the relationship between the two Koreas would possibly evolve into a confederation between the two states.
통일은 전쟁에 의한 통일도 아니고 독일과 같은 흡수 통일도 아니고 강제적 통일로 나간다. 이런 것이 남북 간의 합의가 되었습니다.
This was a real thrill to hear Kim Dae-jung, who is one of the few political leaders in East Asia who was a real founding father of democracy.